Qualitative analysis. The presence of carbon and hydrogen in an organic compound is detected by heating the given compound with dry CuO when carbon is oxidized to carbon dioxide, which turns lime water milky, while hydrogen is oxidized to H2O, which turns anhydrous CuSO4 blue. Bechstein test is performed for detection of halogens, chlorine, bromine, iodine, but not fluorine. In this test, a blue or bluish-green flame due to the formation of volatile cupric halide is obtained. However, organic compounds like urea, thiourea, etc. also give positive Bechstein test, even though they do not contain halogens. Lassine's test. Nitrogen, sulfur and halogens in an organic compound are detected by Lassine's test, in which the organic compound is fused with sodium metal. During fusion, nitrogen is converted into sodium cyanide, sulfur into sodium sulfide. Sometimes both nitrogen and sulfur react together with sodium metal to form sodium thiocyanate and halogens into sodium halides. The Lassine's extract is heated with a few drops of freshly prepared FeSO4 solution, cooled and then acidified with dilute H2SO4. Appearance of a green or blue coloration due to the formation of ferric ferrocyanide, that is Prussian blue, Fe4, FeCN6 thrice, indicates the presence of nitrogen, while appearance of a blood red coloration due to the formation of FeCNS thrice indicates the presence of both nitrogen and sulfur. If, however, blood red coloration is not obtained, it certainly does not indicate the absence of both nitrogen and sulfur. If Lassine's extract gives a black precipitate with lead acetate due to the formation of PbS or a violet coloration with sodium nitroprusside, Na4FeCN5NO, due to the formation of Na4FeCN5NOS, it indicates the presence of sulfur. Compounds which contain nitrogen but no carbon do not give positive Lassine's test for nitrogen, since sodium cyanide cannot be formed like hydrazine. Before testing for halogens, the Lassine's extract is boiled with dilute HNO3 to decompose Na2S or NaCN, otherwise this will infer with the test of halogen. Phosphorus in an organic compound is detected by fusing the organic compound with Na2O2, which works as an oxidizing agent. The fused mass is extracted with water. The aqueous solution thus obtained is boiled with a few drops of concentrated HNO3, and ammonium molybdate solution is then added. Appearance of a yellow precipitates of ammonium phosphomolybdate, that is NH4 thrice PO4 12MOO3, indicates the presence of phosphorus. Enjoy studying chemistry. Thank you.